gang, here at the Colt booth with my buddy Justin Baldini, SHOT Show 2020. Of course, we're going to talk about the new Python.
Definitely.
Hello. What do we got?
This is it. This is the new Python. We've been asked for, my God, the last 15 years, every SHOT Show we go to, every NRA show we go to, we just get hammered, people asking about the Python. So we finally were able to really take the time, get it right, bring it back. As you know, as a real shooter, the Python, you know, it's really got a kind of a really big legend, really big collector community. But as a shooter's gun, it wasn't really 100%. You know, the Smith revolvers in particular really overshadowed it in for serious shooters. And but I think we're trying to get that back with this Python. We've really updated this for the modern shooter.
Right. I know from what I've seen online. Materials, different materials, you've dropped some parts count.
Yeah, so the parts count's interesting. So like, you know, it's really, people have said like, well, how do you get eight parts out of the action? Well, the reality is with modern machining, many parts that used to be like an assembly, two or three parts, you can now just make out of one piece. It's not like there's a ton of parts missing. It's more like, you know, the ratchet, for instance, is all one piece. It's, you know, on the old Pythons, that was two pieces. The hand was an assembly. You'd have a pin and then you'd have the rest of the hand. So it'd be assembly, it'd be two pieces. Now it's just one piece. So there was a lot of improvements made really as a result of modern machinery. Don't forget the Python was designed and made in 1955. It was a different era.
Okay, what is out right now, 4.25 and 6-inch?
Yeah, primarily we shipped 6 inches first. So we shipped about 6 weeks worth of 6-inch Pythons. And now we're making 4.25. In fact, we've been making them for about a week and a half, so they're just starting to hit distribution on the 4.25.
Okay, got it. That explains why on Gunbroker I've only seen the 6-inch.
Yeah,
that'd explain it. I noticed you're talking about different materials also. Some areas have been beefed up, right?
Yeah, definitely. Primarily below this rear sight. So the old sight required quite a bit of machining in the top of the frame, and the result of that is you're just weakening the window of the gun because you're taking out so much material. So there's actually 30% more material underneath that rear sight. So that's, again, a huge area of the gun that's been improved and strengthened. There's a couple things we did shooting this gun. We shot 12,000 rounds of full house 357 loads while we were testing this. And then the other thing we did was we actually shot 3,000 proof loads through one to test that frame, test it for stretching, which is kind of primarily the thing you test against with a revolver, and then also twisting.
Got it. Yeah. I noticed one thing, front sight, interchangeability, easy to do, right?
Yeah, we learned some things with the Cobra and the King Cobra, so we just brought that over to the Python. Interchangeability, we've already got those same night sights and fiber optic sights that exist for the Cobra can just be put into this with a no gunsmith install. You just take out the set screw and put in the sight, and you're good.
Also, I noticed the double action is noticeably smoother, doesn't quite have the stacking the older gun had.
Yeah, so there's definitely a little bit of a hitch toward the end of the old Python trigger pull that doesn't exist with this. The other thing is even the six, like, because the old guns were hand fit and hand filed, and you'd be in there kind of cleaning up machining marks on, like, let's say the ratchet, you might have a couple cylinders and a couple spots on the ratchet that felt really good, and then you might have one that felt different. They're all CNC machined now, so you really don't have that. So all six trigger pulls are actually much more consistent on this than they would be on an old Python.
Yep. Now, you gotta hit the obvious. Other barrel links?
Well, so, you know, we've got the 4.25 and we've got the 6-inch. I think we'll probably see another barrel length this year, probably something a little bit shorter. We're kind of messing around with that. But, you know, the reality is we don't really need to do much. We're going to be tied up making these things for probably a good 8 months or so.
You got enough demand, so it's like different finishes and stuff like that right now. It's kind of back burner.
Kind of back burner, yep.
Got it. What's the MSRP on it?
$14.99, either barrel length, yep.
Deal. Well, you guys asked for it. You got it. Colt Python is back. Hey, gang. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave us comments on what you liked about this video, as well as other guns that you want to see here at SHOT Show 2020. Me and JB are going to wrap it up here at the Colt booth. SHOT Show 2020. Have a good one. LAV out. Hey, Larry Vickers here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Click here to subscribe to the Vickers Tactical channel and take time out to check out some of our other favorite videos.